mathi igoti-inĩ tondũ they are so powerful na aya nĩo mathurirwo nĩ members directors rĩu tũti
kwandĩkithia biũ nĩguo ndĩrenda kũmũhũrĩra thimũ.
This honorable cause extended my stay. I'm a Kenyan of good standing, and I'm happy to present myself as at when the court may be.
Okay, Your Honor, we wish to close the misdemeanor's application against the respondent.
Yes.
Your Honor, then we have filed charge sheets and are ready to. But Your Honor, we've had the.
Fine,
all fine.
Yes, Mr. Onserio.
Yes,
Your Honor. There are some citizens, and they have a separate file, which they are saying they have a plea already registered.
Yeah.
So this file we are closing. Yeah. So you will, when I call out the other file, you let me know what you want in the other file, so they can also respond.
Yes,
but this file is being closed. This Mr. Onserio file.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this was focused.
Laban Cliff Onserio.
That has been charged. Yes. And you are saying your lawyer is not here?
Yeah.
Yes,
Your Honor.
Yeah.
It was the same routine until when I'll be asked to present myself in this court.
Before I even ask them to respond, how much time do you need?
Your Honor, in just about 2 weeks, as soon as I can get my lawyer on call, I'll be able to just respond as well.
Your Honor, I understand the predicament. The first person is facing, and then he has the right to representation. However, my colleague, Mr. Kiani, and myself will not be available from 1st up to the 9th.
Margaret, Chinese is out there of the week.
It's convenient for the Wednesday.
It's Tuesday, actually. Tuesday. How is our diary?
It's convenient.
It's convenient.
Yeah.
Lawrence, a child.
A child.
A child. For your services, is that one of the accused person, and I think the second accused person, namely, for example, are you opposed to one prosecution?
Yeah, no, we're not to be opposed to, because it's a bailable offense. We're not to be opposed to the granting of bail and bail.
It's a procedural requirement that we can submit, and of course, if you also face anything in French, plus surety of similar amount, a cash bail of 100,000, plus a contract plus.
Yes, sir.
So if you are able to do the long terms, set you free until you meet again on the 10th of January 2023.
Yes, sir.
Yes, but of course, if you don't, where do you remind him at Kiambu?
Kiambu,
yes.
With representation, so we're not to be opposed to that application, but just to inform the Honorable Court that we also not be allowed to do the 9th of January. No?
Being unlawfully present in Kenya, which is contrary to section 53, 1J, as well as in section 53.